Hi, I'm Stacy. We're filming a wooden Amtrak facility in the corporation. It's pretty epic. It's pretty dope. People do say that today. I have no idea why it's so dope. Anyway, we're starting off with the first tower car, which drives the train. It says 2002. Yes, I am a kid. Why? I'm showing my face again. Yeah, it's 202. The setup. Now here we have the business class car. It's pretty short, like most of these cars. There's this print on it, and it has a door, so people exit from these doors. Now we got the SL. Okay, cash for solid car, which people ride in and eat, and just like a ride in the line. The first class car, short, stubby, small, cool, I guess. And then you got 2000, which has some reason put at the back. But yeah, it's basically the same thing as the frame one.